Hi there, albytastic here. In this quick vid I'm going to show you how to remove and check the power supply unit on the Z800. Now on the Z800 the power supply unit is at the top and runs the whole length of the machine. This lever disengages it from the machine. Simply pull it forward and push it down like this and the whole unit comes away. The modular design of the unit means it can be removed in a few seconds. This LED arrowed here will show the state of the unit. Now there are no external wires on the power supply unit. All connections to the machine are done via plugs and sockets. And here you can see the back of the machine and the unit showing the connections on both. To check the power supply unit, we just need to insert a 3-pin plug and turn on the mains power. If the LED goes green, then all is well. If not, then you may have to replace the unit. Once it's been checked, the power supply unit is replaced in the Z800 the same way it came out. Simply slide it back in, making sure it goes in all the way, and then secure the lever. Now if you liked this quick vid and found it useful, please leave a comment to let me know what you thought, and give it a like and subscribe. That would be great. And keep a lookout for more vids, and I'll see you again soon.